Howdy, howdy, everybody. Zay here, and welcome back to the Fires of Rubicon. So I spent a lot of money. I have a lot of different ideas. I thank you for your suggestions on how to get past this level in the comments. So hopefully we do better this time. I'm gonna test out one of the comments first, and then if that doesn't work, I'll try some of my other stuff, but hopefully we can get through it in this episode. Hopefully. You guys will also have to let me know. I only have 2 fights in the arena left. Let me know in the comments if you guys want to see those fights. If not, I'll just do them off screen. I'm still shooting for 500 subscribers. We're getting closer. Any help is appreciated. I have a Discord server if you want to come hang out, chat, all that good stuff. Link to that is in my channel description. And I believe that's all I got to say for now, so I'm going to say a word of prayer and we'll jump into it. So Father, I ask that you just take this recording, use it to further your kingdom. Let's have a good time recording it, let it go well, and use it to bring joy to people's day. In your son Jesus Christ's name, I ask this. Amen. Alright. Okay, so I have 2 flamethrowers and 2 laser cannons, as one of the comments suggested. The only thing I didn't do was the mini tank legs. But I did make myself a lot faster, so here's hoping. So far, so good.
Yeah. I heard that Merc took down Gun 5 and Kwasu.
Kwasu? Oh, yeah, the deserter who pissed his pants and ran.
Oh, but hey, I forgot we still kept you around. Kwasu's worth 100 of you, which means, Albany, the Merc is worth 20 of him. You're doing nothing productive. Why don't you do the math for us?
The answer is 2,000 Albany, sir!
Shut your stinkle and start shooting!
Sir, yes, sir!
Alright. So these shoulder mounted cannons are actually really overpowered. Well, this is going better.
You can go home now, or follow me if you got a death.
this combination, I'm sorry, I forgot your username, but you know who you are. Whoever suggested this, thank you. I am hoping this combo works.
You're gonna need more training. Put that in your diaries.
Sir, I'm a useless maggot, sir.
If it isn't Osama, resident mathematician.
The flamethrowers really melt people.
Useful.
Yeah, there we go. That all of them? We did it! Thank you. Thank you, all of you who offered advice in the comments. Our work here is done. So laser cannons and flamethrowers is a little overpowered. I appreciate your help. I would have been stuck on that much longer otherwise. Here, let me see if I can find your username so I can give credit where credit is due. I apologize if I butcher this, but Shiro Bader or Bader, thank you. Didn't think I'd see the end of the red guns. Your advice was invaluable. Job, 621. Michigan knew the score. Balaam's withdrawn from Rubicon. The politicians will be fighting their war now. Oh boy. I see this. That's how it's always been, 621. Yes? What did I do? Yep. I did not mean to skip that. Okay. Now we will go back to the usual build. For now. Okay. What's next? Unknown territory survey. We've been followed.
Archibus cannot tolerate unauthorized surveys that will put its coral interests at risk.
Who are we be following? Eliminate them. I can't talk. Who would be following us?
There's coral. There's blood. Remember that, 621.
Yeah, you. I'm sensing a theme. All right. Let's see how it goes. I have no idea. Who is following us?
The Liberation Front? Another mercenary?
We don't know. We'll find out shortly. Look at all this.
Something's jamming the radar.
Joy.
It must be interference from the active coral. Rely on your eyes and ears.
Will do. Oh, jeez.
Looks like these guys got a taste of the court.
Coral slugs. Joy. They explode. This is a dangerous area. Extra stuff. I can explain. I don't know where that guy came from, but fortunately we were not in the blast zone.
Looks like they're out of commission now.
Raven, I'm reading something behind us. It's getting closer.
Joy. This looks strangely like an arena. Oh boy.
Seems both of us are too dangerous to keep around.
No, I don't want to beat up our friend.
And the higher ups wouldn't miss an opportunity to kill two birds with one stone.
Can we just not fight? And team up?
Hate to say it, but Rubicon still needs me.
Come on, man. Can't we team up against them? That's a good question. If I can move, yeah.
No
Come back here. Sit still.
Left shoulder ammunition at 50%.
Okay, you're sharp. That's not the only thing that makes you dangerous. I fought alongside you several times, but I never could figure you out. Tell me, buddy, what drives you?
AP at 30%.
Okay, so turns out I need to keep a different set. I think I've gotten to the point of the game where my build is not as viable anymore.
Wish I could have learned more about you.
So now I know. Let's see, what do I feel like trying? Oh, that makes me even slower? What the heck? How does that make me even slower? Oh, makes sense. I guess back to these. Alright, let's try this again. That was much faster this time around.
Never failed to impress. But this isn't over yet. Buddy. There's no graver threat than power without purpose.
Don't do it. Now that's depressing.
We've lost all signs of Steel Haze. He's escaped.
Oh, good. If he's still alive, I'm happy.
621. No need to pursue him. We have to keep pressing on.
One repair kit remaining.
Alright, down we go.
I'm picking up a major coral response coming from the bottom of the pit. Let's keep moving, Raven.
Let's keep going. Do do do.
A city from before the fires of Ibis.
Oh, wow. That's fancy looking.
Institute City.
Didn't know this was underground.
No wonder we couldn't find it.
And what are you going to do?
Head back to base and rest up.
Something fishy's going on. I'll try not to skip any dialogue this time.
Raven.
Yes?
I see them so clearly. The voices of the coral. My family. Brothers and sisters consumed by the fires of Ibis. Only a few survived. But after all this time, they finally formed a new flock. It looks like Walter sent you a message.
Okay.
Let's take a look, Raven.
Will do.
Incoming comms.
Let me tell you a story before you go.
Oh? Interesting. Well, the plot is getting even thicker now. We got a little bit of time left. Let's see what this next mission is like. This will conclude the chapter. Let's see if we can get it done. Indeed, I did.
Institute City, the mausoleum of the sinners who caused the fires of Ibis. The coral's right there, waiting. Archibus has ordered us to discontinue the survey and hand things over to their own AC squad. 621, we're done with the corporations.
Oh? Interesting. Okay, let's see how we do. This
621.
Getting interesting.
Never mind. Just trust your instincts.
It's very hard to tell who's the good guys here and who's not. It's getting very convoluted very quickly. And I'm caught in the middle of all of it, of course.
Your voices are so close now. This is my home.
Main system activating combat mode.
I'm in the middle of a war zone.
Please come in. This is Major Lincoln requesting backup.
Two repair kits remaining.
Okay.
That should buy us more time. Move out.
Alright, let's go. These corporations do not really care about anyone. Good to know. Most likely. There's all kinds of enemies all scattered throughout here. This is very interesting. Ooh, a supply point. I wonder what we're gonna fight.
It's all.
Here we are, 621.
We have made it to.
Archibus will be here soon. Investigate before they arrive.
Oh boy.
The coral's rising. It's building up faster than I'd expected.
Raven, I knew Walter was.
Wait, something's coming.
What is that?
A response. It's a sea weapon.
Oh no. Well, this doesn't look fun.
Get ready, 621. One more job for you.
Woo, these guys hurt. I can barely move.
One repair kit remaining.
cow. This is gonna be really annoying. Alright, keep moving. Sheesh.
God damn it. Not like this.
Okay, well that thing hurts. Yeah. Quick, swap up our weapons. We're gonna try something. I need lock-on stuff. What hits hardest? Okay, we need energy defense. I think we have as good as we're gonna get. All right. From checkpoint, let's see how we do with this. Oh boy. Quick, fire all the missiles.
One repair kit remaining.
Oh boy. No, I couldn't tell. No, dang it. I think I used my repair kits way too early on. This build isn't actually doing too bad, but I will swap one of them out that I feel like is not doing anything. Yeah, this one. Let's see. All right, let's try this again. We're getting there. Ooh, boy. Firing all the missiles at it. Woo, boy. Come on. We can do this. Oh boy. This is an intense fight.
Keep it up, 6-2-1. Can't take much more of this.
Left shoulder ammunition at 30%. AP at 30%.
Focus, 6-2-1. You have to focus. 6-2-1.
Dang it. We're getting somewhere. We're close. I can feel it. I can see it. Let's see. I need a good... Here, let's try that. I'm trying to think what else to try to use. Do-do-do-do-do. Alright. Let's... We're getting somewhere. Come on. Well, I'm doing even worse than last time. Okay, so that didn't work. Let's see. So I'll go back to that. I like that. I'm going to go back to the faster maneuverability and see if that works. This might be a little bit longer episode. I really want to get this one done. Oh boy. Oh my gosh.
Focus, 6-1. You have to focus. 6-1. God damn it.
Okay, so that was better, but all right, let's see. What to do? Let's try that. All right. I don't know. I don't remember how to use that. Okay. Yay. Okay, do-do-do.
Shoulder ammunition at 50%.
Ow. Come on. No, dang it.
Damn it. Not like this.
We're so close. I can feel it. How long have we been doing this? Let me see what time we're at real quick. I don't want to make it too long. We'll do one more attempt. One more attempt, guys. We can do this. Now,
designed to prevent coral disasters, a security measure to keep Rubicon safe. Now the original masters are long gone. Destroy it before it destroys you.
Now,
one repair kit remaining.
Boy. Doo-doo-doo. Come on.
AP at 30%.
Yeah, we did it. Oh, that was
silent.
That was stressful. What? Oh boy.
Is this what the Ibis series is truly capable of?
There's no way. Phase two! Come on now! Well, that's all we're doing today. Why'd there have to be a phase two? We were doing so good. Well, that's just gonna do it for today. Thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, leave a like for me, it'd be appreciated. And if you want to see the rest of my nonsense, feel free to subscribe. And if you guys can help me again, give me suggestions on what to do against this thing. Like, this is getting ridiculous. Yeah. And with that, I will see you guys next time.